Now, this is the SMD LED, and to test, to find the polarity of this LED, we should turn our polymeter in the diode LED tester, and then we should use the VO and COM, voltage ohm and COM wires. Now let's test the LED, and we can see that this is the true connection. It means that this is the positive area and this is the negative area of the LED. The negative area is in the green line in the LED. Here we can see with the eye. We cannot see in the camera, but we can see with the eye that the negative area is the green line here in the LED. And now let's connect the LED in the board. And I will retest the LED. I don't iron it before to retest to see if I have a wrong. The LED is here. And I will retest it before to iron it. Okay, positive and negative area. Positive area is here. The connection is true. My connection is true. And now I will iron it. Oh, sorry. Now, to control the microcontroller, at first I will put a solder paste flux in the lines here. and I separate the connections, the same connections. And now I am ready to connect the microcontroller and to iron it. Okay. Yes. Wow. Okay, I ironed the microcontroller.